Looks like I have to get down. Need to find a key card. Assimilation of subject's consciousness. Initial symptoms, sharp pain and brainstem at centered on insertion point. Followed by gradual onset of hemorrhaging as capillaries dilate. Over time, degradation of the ego generates strong suicidal tendencies. They lose who they are and become clay, completely reshapable in my image. But not me. Something keeps me from staying completely within.
Joseph! Thank God you're okay.
I don't know what I am, but it's definitely not okay. Brought me here. Jesus, what happened? My head feels like. Do you hear that?
We need to get out of here. Can you move?
Yeah, I.
Joseph!
Do you have any first aid? I've still got a little fight left in me.
Let's get out of here fast.
Thank you.
This looks pretty sophisticated. Why would they put a bomb like this?
Do you think we can get past it?
Stand back. Let me see if I can disarm it.
Something electronic.
Joseph, after Connolly, I thought...
I don't know what came over me. I haven't been feeling well, but...
Look, let's just get out of here. There's something wrong with this place.
Yeah.
Kidman!
Get me out of this thing!
Wait a minute. It's another trap. Look. It's much more elaborate.
Joseph, are you all right?
Yeah, I'm fine. They should take it down here.
Hold on, they're coming.
Here they come!
How many of these things are there?
Shit, let's hurry it up!
Find cover.
Come on!
Watch out! They've got dynamite!
Is that it?
I think there's still something nearby. More of them on the move.
Don't be a hero. Back off.
Watch out! They got dynamite!
Kidman needs help.
Damn it. That was close.
You'd better come have a look at this. I can't get the thing open. I think there's another control panel around here. We're running out of time.
Where do these cables go?
I'll go. Tell me what to do.
Need to move. Look at the control panel. It's got the same kind of dials, right?
Yeah, a top one and a bottom one.
Set the upper dial to 22 and the lower dial to 5.
Joseph! Kidman!
Hang on! I'm coming!
Where'd they go?
Kidman, you there?
It looks like the door's locked from the other side.
Sebastian, maybe we can lift this enough for Kidman to go under and open it from the other side.
We're counting on you.
All right.
Ugh.
Let's get going.
We should go.
I'm glad you're both all right.
It's odd, though. Why would they catch you instead of just killing you?
Maybe he didn't see me as a threat.
He? Another one of those doors. Fire seems to work.
subject's case history cites developmental delays, indicates issues with communication, social cognition, repetitive behaviors, signs of synesthesia reported. Genealogy suggests increased susceptibility to external stimuli, pattern adaptiveness. Could you be what I've been searching for all these years? And under my own nose? Unbelievable. There can be no mistake. This one is compatible.
Something startled you?
Did they do something to my head?
You don't look well. You should take better care of yourself.
Photographs? A church.
Leslie.
Sebastian?
The photographs.
My head wouldn't stop buzzing. It felt like it was about to crack open. But now it's like I'm starting to get used to it.
You seen Kidman?
No. Next thing I knew, I was here. I must have blacked out, or maybe I turned again.
Inside. Let's go.
Another one?
Much longer.
Another moment. Just keep me covered.
as many of them.
You've got time to complain. Sebastian, let's go.
Let's rest for a minute. We can't keep going at this pace.
I think we've got to get out of this place as fast as we can.
What about the tower there? We might be able to get a lay of the land. Anything's got to be better than staying here.
shield.
Thank you.
we don't take out those other guns. Nothing should stand in the way of getting to the tower now. Do you think Kidman is okay?
I don't like that they used her as bait. Almost like someone's toying with us. Hang in there. Just a little further.
There are only two. We can take them.
No, that's not. Joseph!
You okay?
I'm fine. No need to worry. Should have just let them.
Huh?
And the hell? It's just a matter of time. It's better this way. What the fuck? Cover me.
Let's go. Joseph, are you all right?
Yeah. Harder to move lately.
Hey,
looks like some kind of a marketplace. It looks deserted, just like everywhere else. We ought to keep moving.
Father was a stern man, proud, and I thought intelligent, but he was also pious, a believer. Somehow he always supported the church, no matter what the newspaper said. He waved away the allegations as if they were infallible. The wretched, the vermin, the stern, all were taken in by that church. They were promised salvation and eternal life. There's nothing they could promise that I couldn't take away.
Where do you suppose we are?
More like when? This architecture seems straight out of the Middle Ages.
Yeah, but there's electricity. Elevators. This place can't be real.
It's like jumbled up memories.
Shit. Let's hide out in here for a minute.
Is this what it was like, Seb? After the accident?
Well, I never put a gun to my head.
No, of course not. Just quietly sank into a bottle.
We can't all be perfect. It never affected my work. But hey, you read the IA report.
You know I didn't report you because I was worried about your work, Sebastian.
What else is there? We don't have time for this. I need my partner here. I'm counting on you. Find something?
Maybe. It's all symbols. Some kind of cult? Could be useful. I think I'm okay. We should probably get going. Hold on a minute. Let me climb up here and see if I can get a look ahead.
You all right?
Yeah. Hey, that's Kidman. Who's that she's with? What I found. Seems to be in working condition. Go on ahead, I'll cover you. Find cover. They're shooting. Sebastian, that should lead you out near the path to the church. Keep going, I'll cover you. I'll look for another route. Let's meet up by the horse statue there.
This way.
Wait, there was something about a horse in that house back there. Let me see what I wrote.
I guess we go down.
I guess so. alright?
You don't need to worry about me.
Make of this writing?
Doesn't mean anything to me, should it?
Hold on a second, I've got time. Make of this writing?
Doesn't mean anything to me, should it?
Hold on a second, I jotted something down earlier. It seems the sacrifices need to be lowered onto the proper altars, and the safe way to him will be opened. Thank you.
Can you get it open?